contest was intended on the left side by Langford at around the 35, but it's off the mark and an incomplete pass. And so it's third down. Corbin Fitzgerald plays wing back, plays the wide receiver, a junior at 5'10", 175. He will be the go-to player for South Pittsburgh next year. Kind of a scary game for him 2 weeks ago at Grundy County. He left in an ambulance with concussion-like symptoms.
I guess the week off allows him to be back out here.
Kind of, yeah. This game was played last week. Corbin Fitzgerald, who takes the handoff from Ryder Whitby, playing, and the Buccaneers stop him at the 45 to give him the 40-yard line. And down he goes. It's fourth down in South Pittsburgh. Helps their first three and out on the night. They'll be.